Today, work health and safety ministers agreed with our recommendation to prohibit the use of engineered stone. Safe Work Australia welcomes this decision, which will save lives. We will now get on to making the changes to the model work health and safety regulations and to developing guidance to prepare workers, employers and industry for this important change.